This video shows you how to access the built-in wireless router of the TracPhone LTE-1 system and make changes to its network settings. First, connect to the LTE-1's network. Ideally, connect the computer directly to the LAN port on the PoE injector. Then start your web browser and go to the address shown here. At the router's login screen, enter admin for username and enter TracPhone LTE-1 for password. At the dashboard, you can turn off the system's built-in Wi-Fi. This is recommended if you'll be using your own wireless router. If you intend to use the built-in Wi-Fi, you may want to change its settings. To do this, select either the AP tab or the Details button. Both options bring you to the AP page. To make changes, first select Add. Now, for SSID, enter a unique name for the Wi-Fi network. This is how you'll find the LTE-1 network on your mobile devices. Next, for security policy, select WPA2 Personal. Then enter a unique password that you'll remember. When you're done, select Save. Now that your custom SSID is set up, delete the default SSID set up by the factory. Finally, select Apply Changes. All your Wi-Fi changes are now in effect. When you return to the dashboard and refresh the page, you should now see your SSID listed under Wi-Fi AP. If you need to make other changes to the built-in Wi-Fi, go to the AP Settings page. For example, you might need to change the Wi-Fi channel to avoid interference with another device that happens to use the same frequency. In the rare event that you need to make changes to the router's network configuration, select the Network tab. Then select Untagged LAN. Although the default settings work well for most customers, you might need to change the IP address if it conflicts with an existing onboard network. Or you might disable the DHCP server if you prefer to assign static IP addresses to your devices. If you make any of these changes, select Save, then Apply Changes. When you're done, don't forget to log out. This concludes our video on network settings. To learn more about setting up your LTE-1 global system, please refer to the installation guide or visit the online help. If you have any questions, please contact KVH Technical Support.